Okay, with my motorcycle up on the center stand and my trailer hooked up to my ball hitch, I'm gonna lift this side of my trailer until it starts to bind on my receiver hitch. When I see it starting to bind, I'm gonna stop. And that'll give you an idea as to how high this side of the trailer will come up, or how far the trailer will actually turn over, so to speak, before it starts binding that hitch. Now this is not a swivel hitch, it's just a standard receiver hitch. Right there.